Yeah.
After those tires.
Okay.
Press and hold the overtake.
Yeah, yeah.
And Max, just to confirm, it's thermal dig. Out of the RS.
Okay.
Recharge on, please, Max. Okay, Max, so just focus on that management. Recharge on.
I'm in.
Just look out at pit lane entry, Max. Could be slippery. White line on the exit. Push.
Yeah.
Use your tools. Prep ourselves for a push.
Thank you.
So recharge on for the moment.
Okay.
Keep it sensible on the tyre.
Okay.
Caution on the battery.
Yep.
Recharge on, please, Max.
Yep.
Thank you. progress and hold the overtake.
Yeah, okay.
Recharge on.
Yeah.
Pick up the pace of it.
Okay.
Press and hold the overtake. Recharge on. Thank you. just manage the pace.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, recharge off when you're ready.
Okay. Okay.
Recharge on.
Okay.
Thank you.
No rain expected, 10 minutes.
Yep. How many laps?
Six laps remaining. Six laps. Press and hold the overtake.
Okay.
You've got the margin to push.
Yep.
Five laps remaining.
How many laps are left?
Four more laps. Caution on the battery.
Yeah.
three more laps. How are conditions, Max?
Here it's getting quite dry. May that thing stick in.
DRS enabled.
The tyres?
So focus on just bringing your tyre temperatures back under control for the moment, Max. Two laps to go, Max.
How many laps are left?
Okay, final lap.
Lewis Hamilton with the win today.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
What a pretty awful day that was for Checo Perez.
That'll be quite a blow having to cut their race short. but they'll be doing everything they can to come back stronger.
And Lewis Hamilton takes to the podium once more, adding yet another trophy to his legacy.
That gives them their first win of the season, and it was really well deserved.
Well, it wasn't exactly a walk in the park, but it was a thrilling weekend here for us all at the Australian Grand Prix. Now, Karun, if we were to focus on the Red Bull team for a minute, how do you think they'll be feeling after that race?
It's not been the greatest weekend. Both drivers need to step up and show what they can do, and the team have to be there to support them.
And that's about that for this weekend's here in Melbourne.
Next time, the teams will be racing through the streets of another city. Join us in Baku on the shores of the Caspian Sea for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix.